Here we are in the Federation of Damanhur. This is one of the three communities in which we developed our project. This community is called Majilla. Our project allows us to develop an awareness. In this way, we become aware of the production of energy. In fact, this way we have numbers, we create numbers which are conscious numbers that really make us understand how we produce energy and when it's better to use our washing machine or any appliances that we might need. Thanks to this project, all this data, all this information is at the disposal of everybody, and not only for the technicians or specialists in this field. So inside the house we have a screen with all these numbers that really allowed us to create a sensitivity also toward the production of our energy and how we use our energy. This is because our first aim is to become really aware of the world, of the planet, respect the planet. And it's not only something we say, but it's something that we put in practice with this very modern system, which we call the Origin Project. This is one of the four, actually, places in which we are developing this project. Also, thanks to the new technological innovations, we replaced all the normal lamps with some LED lamps, which allowed us to really respect the planet without wasting energy, as we all know that this is very important. In our community, there are many people sharing life together, people coming from many different places of the world, so it's not always easy for everybody to understand how we use energy. In this way, it's not easy to create a good relationship with the energy. So this is why, thanks to this project, this becomes much easier for everybody to really become conscious, aware of the planet in which we live, how to respect it, not only by saying words, but in practice, by really every day, every moment, be aware of how much energy you're using, if you're wasting it, if it's actually really needed, or maybe in that specific moment of the day, you could avoid to turn on, I don't know, your washing machine or your wash dishes or whatever. So what you can see up there is our meteorological station, through which we can actually predict the weather 3 days before. And thanks to that, we can also understand and see if we have some energy at our disposal. Are you watching? Very happy about the results that we obtained till now. It's an incredible thing that we really want to spread around. So we really want to continue forward with this project so that we better understand every day how the energy works, how this field works. So we want everybody to get to know this so that we can send a message to the whole world.